Now, in the naval battle of Lepanto, where the European alliance met the Ottoman Turks in this grand battle, the leader of the Europeans was Don John, and he was instrumental in the beginning of the battle, setting up the stage, as well as a very strange occurrence where the winds, which had been favoring the Ottoman Turks up till the beginning of the battle, suddenly shifted and became something that was beneficial to the European alliance. So we're going to look at how to capture the wind and this crazy story of how this leader brought about such a change. So the first thing you need to do in capturing the power of nature is to first fill yourself. So Don John was bred to be a leader from his youth. Well educated, he was determined by his family lineage in the royal household to be someone great. Now, you as a wizard should have the same perspective. Don't wait for circumstances to put you into a place where you can finally be a leader. You want to prepare yourself for that inevitable role. And this begins, and you'll notice how your self is separated. You are the soul, and the self of your nature is your mind, heart, and body. You have to fill your mind, heart, and body in preparation for the coming challenges that you will face. Once yourself, your mind, heart, and body are filled, then you can fill your allies. And here's where the story gets very interesting in this ancient naval battle. Don John, before the battle started, got out on a very fast ship and cruised out in front of his entire army, his entire naval armada. And at this point, the winds were blowing against him, which is a big disadvantage in a naval battle. And he starts shouting to his troops as he's cruising out ahead of them. He's doing an inspection, but he's shouting to them with encouragement. They shout back. Everybody gets very excited. And then very strangely, the winds suddenly shift unexpectedly. And this advantage became critical in their eventual victory. So the last component, though, even though you've filled yourself and you've filled your allies, everybody's excited, then you actually have to engage and fill the landscape. Not just your side of the arena, that this great challenge that's being undertaken, you have to go forth with such power and determination that's rooted in you as a leader, that's spread to your allies. You have to fill the whole arena from beginning to end. And that, of course, is the final challenge. Now, a lot of times these types of things where the wind shifts, it's looked at as either a miracle. That's really not the case. What's really going on is creation, the nature around you, wants to partner with amazing creators. And when a creator has filled themselves and filled their allies, and they're intending to fill this vast arena to put on this meaningful stage, survival, or just something glorious and unexpected, nature wants to help. It wants to be part of the show. It wants to bring forth something glorious into the experience. So therefore, if you are very skilled in the way you go about creating your show, you'll find nature responding to you. Therefore, as a wizard, fill skillfully, and nature will aid you.